everybody. It's Lance and Kurt coming to you once again from Austin. Hi, Kurt.
What's happening, man?
Well, I'll tell you what's happening, my brethren. We're looking at the Vaschenko guitar here. And let me tell you about this. Mr. Vaschenko, he lives in Belarus.
That's in the...
former Soviet Union.
That's right.
It's an amazing place, apparently. My friend Paul, who sent us this guitar to try, has been there on several occasions and says it's off the chain cool.
I want that guitar, spasiba.
Yes, see. And not see, da.
Da.
Da. And so, look, this guy, obviously, as you can see, if you play guitar, it's very much like a Les Paul. But it's very well built. It's not too heavy. It is amazing in its design and its functionality. Basically, this guy has done what feels like a super master-built custom shop Gibson guitar, and it's a lot less dough. We're talking about a $3,000 price range for a handmade guitar.
That is incredible.
Unbelievable. And it sounds freaking great. I mean, the neck pickup. Neck and middle. What I like about this Vaschenko is it does that spanky thing that a real old Les Paul does. You know, it doesn't sound too dark on the neck pickup, right? What I found that even with a lot of reissue Gibsons, a lot of times the neck pickups on the guitars are just a little too woofy and muddy, right?
That's right.
And this one is not. Now I want to show you what it sounds like really ganged up. This is crazy. Forgot you were there.
That is one of those incredible, very special must-have.
Yeah, and I'll tell you what's crazy is the fretwork on this. The guy used to be a violin maker, and his attention to detail is ridiculous, and the fretwork on this, it's one of those guitars, and I know you guys know what I'm talking about, where some guitars, just because of the fret job and the setup, you kind of avoid your high E string, like subconsciously you're going, I'm not going to bend on that string because the frets just aren't where they need to be. And this one is like, you know. I mean, just the frets are amazing.
It's incredible.
It's a great sounding guitar. And you know, I don't know exactly who you're going to contact right away to get these. You can reach out to me, though, and I'll put you in touch with Paul, the fellow that deals with Valerie directly. And Mr. Vaschenko speaks very little English, and he makes a lot of cool guitars. Like, he's making a couple of models that are unique to him. He's making some Flying V kind of things, and I'm going to see if he'll make me a Futura or an Explorer kind of a thing, because he makes some stuff out of Carina that's just supposed to be off the chain, right?
Absolutely.
And so look, Valerie Vaschenko guitars, we're very happy to have his stuff here. Check out the V on the headstock. Isn't that nice?
That is really cool.
Yeah, the guy makes an incredible guitar. And like I said, not weight relieved, not chambered. Sounds really, really good. You know, a typical tunematic stop tail, but it sustains like crazy. It sounds great. Intonation's perfect. Frets are incredible. You can't get a guitar like this for $3,000 that's this cool. You can't.
No, I've seen guitars for $5,000 that are not that cool.
I've seen guitars for $10,000 that aren't this cool. So guys, Value Vaschenko guitars, we're going to put some information here as to what to do on contacting about these, but very limited runs. He doesn't make that many pieces every year, and if you want to get yourself one, get in touch and we'll see what we can do for you, okay? I'm Lance and this is Kurt, and this is the Value Vaschenko guitar in front of you here. Ready? Whoa. See ya.